Where nearly 300 fishers in Quintero barricaded city streets Wednesday. The fishers claim that ENAP, the national oil company, has not kept its promise in assisting in the cleanup after an oil spill in late September. 22,000 liters of oil was dumped into Quintero Bay, causing extensive damage to marine life in the area and adversely affecting the livelihood of local fishermen.